Lord said, I let you suffer.
Oh, God.
And he said, there's not many people that can hear that. I'm just going to tell you what he's telling me. But he said, I let you suffer. And he said, there aren't a lot of people that could hear that, but you understand now why. Every wound served a purpose. And he says, when I walked in that room on that golden carpet, I put a seed in you, and I'm seeing that to fruition. That's what this is about. Mm-hmm. Nothing that's happened was by accident. It's all been a part of plan, even the part that didn't feel like it. And he's been faithful right down to the very end. And he said, you've worn a lot of titles, pastor, writer, minister. He said, and you're comfortable with all of them. He said, you're going to lay all that down, because he's bestowing on you the title you were born to wear, and that is founder. You were born on this earth to be a founder. And that's the reason he put that light in you. Remember what we talked about the other day? He said, I don't just do that just because I give good gifts, but this one has a purpose. He says, because you got to become the tree now. And the reason he said, I'm gathering them from all over the world, they're going to be coming. And he said, and there's no accident to that, because you want to get it from the tree. That seed that has grown into this beautiful tree, people are going to be coming to get that fruit and to drink that living water. So it's not an accident. It's not an accident. Stay with me.
I'm in there.
We're here.
Yeah. So founder, that's the title he wants you to think about that, wear it, be that. And he's going to drop it all in there. Mm-hmm. When I said that light's coming down, that fuel is coming, it's going to take off, and it's going to move faster than you can imagine. Mm-hmm. And it's not just the body of Christ. He's going to bring the leaders here.
Yeah.
But he said the suffering, he said you went through it. You walked with me. You trusted. Now is your time. This is the harvest time. And it's going to be the best time of your life. And everything is going to make sense. And he keeps telling me to tell you, it will all make sense. Even the early wounds, which are the most bitter, it's all going to make sense. So he said, it's a simple word. There's not a lot of flower to it, but you understand the seed. The word is a seed, and it's just going to explode.
Founder.
Oh, and he told me to tell you, count the stars.
Oh, Jesus. You mean the ones that keep materializing as you count?
He said, count the stars. That's what this movement is going to be like. Count the stars. He said, when I found a movement, I do it right. He said, I founded something with Abraham. And I took him from his foreign gods. I took him out of his land to a faraway place. And I founded something with him. And yours is the exact same story. He snatched you, pulled you out, planted you, and now it's time to bear fruit.
Amen.